here on Tim's 74 Hornet. See, it's got Edelbrock EFI. We've got a surge. And it sounds like that too. But one thing I noticed when I was driving it earlier with the idle up is the idle increases when you hit the brake pedal. So I'm going to check for vacuum leaks and check the booster as well. Car's cool. Oh, then we get to do this. So I noticed our throttle cable was holding our throttle open. So I'm gonna adjust our idle with the cable off, and then we will readjust our cable accordingly. She drives so nice.